day, George. Guess what?
What?
I'm running for class president. Don't you think I'd be good?
No, that actually sounds really wrong.
Why?
What makes you think you'd be a good president?
I'm virtuous, I'm tall, I'm honest, I promise this is gonna be the best year ever, and... girls love a man in power.
Girls, huh?
Oh, yeah. So, George, can I count on your vote? Can I count on your vote, George?
No.
George?
I'm going to run. And you're going to be my vice.
Oh, well, okay, that's a good idea. Sorry I asked you for your vote, because I think you should run.
Hey, you'd probably make shut up. We're going to start making this campaign full-fledged. I'm going to need you to start making signs.
Okay. I got a good slogan.
Do you?
If you don't vote for Washington Lincoln, well, then what the heck were you thinking?
That's kind of stupid, but we can always come up with something later.
Okay, George.
Let's go.
It'll be great. Slogans. I think I got one.
What is it?
Never mind.
Okay.
Probably wouldn't like it.
So, Abe, how's the campaign looking?
Well, it's looking pretty good. You're in second place right now. In
the second?
Yeah.
Who's in front of me?
Janine Orlovsky. Her slogan is also about making this the best year ever.
WL, Washington Lincoln.
George, I don't know if we should be doing this to the American flag.
Why?
Well, I don't know. Pink?
It's for girls. You said we're doing this for girls, right?
Okay, so this is our campaigns. Slogans, we got nothing.
Big blank sheet of possibility.
Don't vote for Janine.
She's good.
She's
spelled Jane.
Mean.
Vote for Janine because she's mean. It'll be like a punch right in the gut to her campaign.
Can we do it literally?
Probably get detention.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm gonna need to be in peak physical condition.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Eat Janine.
Literally.
She's mean.
I'm gonna fight her.
She makes me feel green like the Hulk. Ah, man. This campaigning stuff is pretty hard sometimes, George.
I know. But you know what? To beat Janine, we gotta do this.
Who?
You know, George, we could be really good as if we do some sort of fundraising, you know. Because, you know, we need some extra finances. What do you think? Does that sound good?
Abe, you cease to amaze me. You're my wonder boy. Get that, Abe.
Sure thing, George.
Good one, Abe. Good job. Yeah.
George, why are you putting...
You know what?
People will buy it if it's more patriotic, you know.
Abe, I'm not too happy with this outcome. Where is everyone ever, anyway?
I don't know. We just need to wait for rush hour, George. We just need to wait for rush hour.
When?
Soon, George.
Would you like where could the people possibly else be?
Would you like another glass?
No, it's terrible.
I think it's pretty good, George.
Please don't give me another glass. I'm not gonna take that.
Pretty good, huh, George?
Dang it, Abe, where is everyone?
George, they're all over at Janine's bake sale.
Janine?
It's getting a lot of profit.
Janine! Dang it!
George! George, you really should have thought of all the profit we lost before you flipped over our whole doggone lemonade stand.
I don't even care. Just clean
George,
it up.
George, you are the worst to be around.
I'm going to Janine's. Follow me.
Okay.
Please. Vote for Janine.
It's disgusting.
Oh, look at her.
She thinks just because she can serve drinks and cookies, she can beat us.
She is beating us. Dang it.
I got a plan. Follow me.
I'm gonna beat her up.
If we can eat her cookies. I want one.
Oh, it's perfect.
This is just what we needed.
It's a great shape.
Yeah. Wait, Abe, you pick it up.
What?
Hey, get the... Get it.
I don't want to touch that. That's disgusting, George.
Well, I don't want to touch it. Look at it.
Oh, of course I don't... Oh, man.
George, just get it. Just go on. Just get it.
Okay.
Bake sale.
Dave.
Well, Marvin.
Yeah, Dave.
Would you like to buy a cookie or brownie from my bake sale?
We would, Dave. Take your pick.
Let's have two of both.
Oh. Well, here's the money.
There's the money for it.
I'll take
Let
this.
Let me get your change for you.
Okay, thank you.
The Gatorade.
Whoever you are. And that'll be good.
It's a nice day.
I know it was you that put the dog poop in my bake sale brownies.
I don't even have a dog.
Yeah, doesn't matter. You put them in. I know you did.
Why would I do that?
Tell the truth. George, tell the truth. Did you put the dog poop in my brownies?
Nope, wasn't me, Janine.
You know what? Whatever. You guys aren't going to win anyways. I'm going to win, okay? Whatever.
See you, Janine.
Bye.
The suspense is killing me.
It's not killing me, George. You know why?
Why?
I already know who won.
Us.
That's right.
Janine does not stand a chance.
Never did. Never will.
You know what? As soon as she made those brownies, I thought to myself, she's not gonna win. No one likes brownies.
But then I thought, wait a minute. She's definitely...
It's the committee.
Pretend like it's not you, though.
Good idea. Hello? Hello? Yes, hold on. It's the committee.
Who is it for?
Us. They're gonna give us the results.
God. Good. Should I?
No, you don't say anything.
Oh. Okay.
Don't ruin this. Hello? George? Yes? Okay. What? No. There must be some mistake. Well, no, my name is not Gene. Well, you must be mistaken then, because no Gene. Oh, Janine. Okay. Then no, I'm not Janine. Okay. Thank you for calling. You too.
So how much do we win by?
Boys, don't cry. Boys, don't cry. I'll break down at your feet and beg forgiveness, plead with you. But I know that...
Hello? This is Honest Abe. John Wilkes Booth, I told you to stop calling this number. No. No. No, I won't. I'm going to see a play tonight, and you know what? I look forward to not seeing you tonight. Okay. Bye for forever.